example 9.24 evaluate integral minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2 x into cos x into dx. That is the given sum. So the very important point of this integration is minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2. Okay, ma? So limit epime namak inda stage minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2 ay irunda definite ellarume kuduthirukka function even function add function kandupidikkanum. So since f of minus x is equal to minus f of x is add function, okay? Next f of minus x is equal to plus f of x is even function. That is the even function, then add function. Even function means that is minus f of x equal to f of x, even function. Add function means f of minus x equal to minus f of x is minus f of x. That is called add function. Suppose for the function, this is called even function. That is called, suppose if your function is add function, that integration is fully is going to zero. Suppose the function is add function, that integration is not integrated. The function is going to zero. Okay. Suppose even function, two types of integral, that is the answer. Two types of integral, 0 to suppose is going to pi by 2. Suppose the given limit to minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2, we get the result of two types of integral, 0 to pi by 2. Okay, wa? That is the even function, add function. We already studied for the 11th standard even function, add function. That is, add function is minus f of minus x is equal to minus f of x. That function is going to 0. Suppose even function means two times of integral 0 to some values. Okay, what? That is the even function, then add function. So, given i is equal to integral of minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2 into x into cos x into dx. Okay, what? So, இது எப்ப நம்ம இந்த டேர்ம் செக் பண்ணோம்னா மைனஸ் பை பை டூ டு பிளஸ் பை பை டூ மைனஸ் ஏ டு பிளஸ் ஏ மைனஸ் டூ டு பிளஸ் ஏ லிமிட் வேல்யூ இப்படி இருந்தா மட்டும்தான் செக் பண்ணும். சோ அப்ப எஃப் ஆஃப் லெட் அஸ் டேக் தி எஃப் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ் வேல்யூஸ் எக்ஸ் இன்டு காஸ் எக்ஸ் எக்ஸ் இன்டு காஸ் எக்ஸ். சோ எஃப் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ் எக்ஸ் ரீப்ளேஸ்ட் பை மைனஸ் எக்ஸ் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு மைனஸ் எக்ஸ் இன்டு காஸ் ஆஃப் இன்டு மைனஸ் எக்ஸ். ஓகேவா? சோ இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு மைனஸ் எக்ஸ் இன்டு மைனஸ் காஸ் ஆஃப் cos of minus x equal to minus cos x plus cos x is going to plus cos x is equal to minus x into cos x minus x into cos x. That is called the f of minus x. So f of minus x is equal to minus f of x is a add function, is a add function. Okay, there is no integration, that integration is going to zero. So therefore integral minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2 x into cos x into dx is equal to 0. Why? Because f of x is a add function. Add function means there is no integration. There is no integrate value, integrated. So that is, that function is going to 0. That integral is also 0. Okay?